Have you ever looked up at the sky and wondered what's up there? Well, today we're going on a super fun adventure to discover the amazing layers of our atmosphere. Let's start with the troposphere.
The troposphere is where all the fun weather happens.
The troposphere is the closest layer to Earth, and this is where we can see clouds, rain, and even snow.
Ever seen a rainbow after a rainstorm? That's thanks to the troposphere.
The troposphere is also where birds and airplanes fly.
And hey, guess what? Did you know that the higher up you go, the colder it gets?
The troposphere goes up about 4 to 12 miles above the Earth. That's like running the distance of 700 football fields.
The troposphere is the layer that has the air we breathe. It's filled with oxygen for us and all the animals.
Me too, right?
Yes.
Okay, good.
The next stop in our atmosphere is the stratosphere. This is where you'll find the ozone layer, which acts like a superhero shield, protecting us from the sun's harmful rays.
The lower stratosphere is where jet planes love to cruise because it's super smooth way up there.
The stratosphere stretches from 12 to 31 miles above the Earth. That's like stacking over 60 Empire State Buildings on top of each other.
Next, we have the mesosphere. If you've ever seen a shooting star, well, that's actually a meteor burning up in the mesosphere. So, make a wish.
And even though these meteors burn up, the mesosphere is the coldest layer. It can get as cold as negative 130 degrees Fahrenheit. Brr. That's even colder than the North Pole.
The mesosphere layer goes from about 31 to 53 miles high in the sky.
The next layer in our atmosphere is the thermosphere. The thermosphere is where the space station orbits.
It's super hot here because it absorbs lots of the sun's energy.
The thermosphere is where the northern and southern lights dance in the sky.
The auroras, or the northern and southern lights, are like nature's colorful light show, which are caused by particles from the sun hitting the atmosphere.
The thermosphere layer ranges from about 53 to 373 miles up in the sky.
Finally, we reach the exosphere, the edge of outer space. Here, molecules are super spread out, which makes it feel like you're about to float into outer space.
The exosphere is the layer where spacecrafts begin their journey to explore other planets and where satellites orbit, helping us with GPS, weather forecasts, and even television signals.
The exosphere starts around 373 miles up and continues for 6,200 miles or more.
The exosphere is the last stop before you reach outer space and the great beyond.
Remember, the atmosphere is like Earth's protective blanket, keeping us safe and making sure we have fresh air to breathe. So, the next time you look at the sky, think of all the amazing layers up there, each with its own special job.
Well, hey, guess what? Now we all know just a little bit more about the layers of the atmosphere.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.